Flair's gone around the world in multiple forms of athletics before arriving at WWE. Flair told me he's sick and tired of leaving his fate in anybody else's hands. He's got screwed over on business deals throughout his career. Oh, he only relies on himself and trusts his own way of doing things. And his way is brutality.
So far, it's been working out for him. The strength of Veer Mahan. Talking about the athletic ability, fast, strong, explosive, technical. He's going to take everything Dominic Mysterio has to stay in.
Dominic Mysterio mocking Veer Mahan. I knew Dominic was young. I didn't realize he was stupid.
Playing Matador to the pole there.
Guarding the bold nature of Dominic.
Yeah, the problem is eventually when you run out of land to run away from the pole.
And right now, Dominic Mysterio using his speed advantage.
The worst strategy in the world here for Dominic Mysterio.
Dominic's trying to tire out Veer Mahan. Dominic certainly has an impressive gas tank.
Tire out, maybe frustrate Veer Mahan a little bit.
Also, Veer, 275 pounds. Not exactly made to sprint.
And better hope that Veer doesn't catch him.
This is a unique and different strategy by Dominic, but that's what he needed in a situation like this against
him. Oh! Dominic would have run away in the first place. The first time they encountered, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Now with the clutches, though, of Veer Mahan.
Dominic able to catch himself on the apron.
Oh!
Seemingly rocking Veer Mahan. Now a second kick.
Dominic is here, clearly done his homework, picking away. At Veer, striking, sticking, and moving.
Well, how proud the Mysterio family is. They're not going to cower in fear because of an attack from Veer Mahan.
Whoa! There it was. It only takes one.
Absolutely leveling Dominic Mysterio.
I don't know if Dominic is getting back up. Oh. Take a look at this impact.
This was exactly what Dominic Mysterio needed to avoid.
That's when 275 pounds is an advantage.
Veer Mahan making sure Dominic looking on. And we are less than 20 minutes away from the big reveal. The most powerful force on Monday Night Raw grows one stronger.
Darkness of the Judgment Day continuing to spread on Monday Night Raw.
Why is that new darkness?
Judgment Day.
I think I still want to see the darkness.
At this rate, why doesn't Ray just bring a stretcher to the ringside for Dominic?
You know,
that's good fatherhood right there.
No, Ray Mysterio would never do that for me.
Hey, my dad used to at least pick me up from the playground with a bag of ice. No, you shouldn't. He was a great dad.
Right now, Veer Mahan seeing everything go his way. Dominic had an advantage. It was about speed and movement. Now he is slowed down. It looks like prey in the sights of Veer Mahan.
Veer Mahan say that please Rey Mysterio is weak because of all the attention he gives his son Dominic.
Oh! Tossing Dominic right into Rey, punishing both Mysterios at the same time.
That escalated quickly. Oh man! They went from bad to worse, courtesy of the Lion.
Mysterio using his speed to his advantage to sidestep Veer Mahan, but the question continues to linger. What kind of significant offense can Mysterio mount?
All the offense of Mysterio so far has been his speed, baiting at the right time and letting the less experienced Veer make a mistake. But how long can that last?
This point, Dominic's been unable to sustain much offense. A shot here, a shot there, and as we can see, the power of Veer has just been too much for young Mysterio.
Oh!
In a nasty elbow delivered by Veer Mahan, body shot.
Dominic cannot stand toe-to-toe with Veer. Movement once again at exactly the right time.
Yeah, most of Veer's suffering has been self-inflicted at this point.
Oh!
I think it might have ricocheted Veer's skull off the ring post.
619 to the side of the head for once. Veer Mahan is really.
This is Dominic's best chance right now. Best chance.
The feet there behind! Off the top! Oh, he's gonna do it! Oh!
Only a one count!
The strength of Veer Mahan!
Dominic's credit! That was the first time we've seen Veer in that much trouble since arriving on Monday
altered by Veer Mahan.
You know what comes next?
The end.
Send out the sword.
I actually respect this out of Rey Mysterio. Rey has seen his son be beaten and battered by the Lion of Monday Night Raw for long enough. Now Rey standing up to Veer Mahan. One of the ropes, 619 to the inside.
Rey obviously has felt the wrath of Veer Mahan.
And he's seen what Veer Mahan does. What a cervical punch. It's there.